the stop safely now warning is not specific and doesn't show an actual problem that your Ford Fusion has, but it certainly points to a serious issue that may lead to the car shutting off. In a lot of cases, there is a risk of the internal combustion engine to shut off, and you need to make sure you have some energy in the battery to drive in electric mode. Otherwise, you should actually stop the car in a safe place. The good idea is to observe the dashboard carefully for any accompanying warning lights. Check engine light, ABS light, or any other error messages. For example, one of the cars I checked had a warning every time you attempted to start it, depress brake to shift from park. And this is how we identified that the problem was with the shifter assembly. One more car had a check engine light on, and after reading the codes with an OBD2 scanner, we identified the problem was with the purge valve stuck open. More than once, this was just the problem with the voltage, and we needed to charge or replace the 12-volt battery. I don't know why, but they don't seem to last long in the Fusion hybrid vehicles. Anyway, just seeing this stop safely now message doesn't give you proper information on what to do next. To avoid a visit to the dealership, I would get the car to the nearest AutoZone or other big parts store and ask them for an OBD2 scanner and read the codes. Also, using a force scan would be beneficial because it would communicate with more modules and pull out more possible codes, including the stored inactive codes. Usually such diagnostics point you directly at the thing that is malfunctioning. Also, get a load tester and test the 12-volt battery, as this is a pretty common culprit.